Typical Tallahassee. Representatives David Santiago and Mike LaRosa are putting politics ahead of working families. The Florida House is blocking $51 billion in federal funding that should go to give 1 million Floridians health coverage. People who work for a living, so working parents can see a doctor when they need one and get preventive screenings before it's too late. And the worst part? David Santiago and Mike LaRosa are letting this happen while they continue to get taxpayer-subsidized health care for themselves. Working families go without insurance. Florida taxpayers lose $51 billion. And David Santiago and Mike LaRosa just play politics. Call 866-443-1844 and tell David Santiago and Mike LaRosa to stop the politics and expand health coverage through Medicaid. Every working family deserves basic health care, just like they do. Paid for by the members of SEIU Florida.